My daughter was 18 years old. She was addicted to heroin. I went upstairs to wake her up, and she was deceased in her bed. And it's just destroying families one after the other. Without somebody compassionate like Senator Amedore working on these bills, nothing's ever gonna happen. He's sticking his neck out there to really try to take care of this issue.